This is your last chance to get the blade from 14 amplification. If you're not familiar with the blade pedal, let me tell you a few things about it real quick. The blade is a signature boost pedal from the American deathcore band Whitechapel, and it has two additional controls which make this pedal special. The saw is an overall output level control. Cut is an active boost or cut for treble. And deep is an active boost or cut for the low end frequencies. So that means you can add in treble or low end after the boost according to your flavor. Let's get started to check out this pedal in the mix with my partner in crime, a Mesa Boogie Dual Rectifier Rev D. Holy mother of hell, dude, that's what I call juiciness. Let's check out the raw guitar track soloed with different tube amps. As I mentioned, the blade pedals are in runoff and there is a massive blowout on the prices. Grab yours now, because once they are gone forever.